Hello everybody, it's Greg Heffley, aka Rosalina Fan here, and in this video, we are going to be doing the third segment of After Alterna. Okay, we've got soaker blocks here. Okay, so... Gotta be careful when doing that. I am going to kill you with burst bombs before going forward. Okay, come back. See if a splat bomb can get over that wall. Oh. Oh, I need to time it. And I'll need, Oops. That's clever. That's a squid surge here. no secret behind it. Bombs. I'm gonna have to rush these ones quickly. No time for you guys. Now I can, I'm gonna kill you for a safe distance. I just noticed that there's a checkpoint back there. Oh. So now I won't have to go back to start when I... if I fail. Oh, nice save, right? I had no idea that Octo Missiles had such large hitboxes. Okay, what do I need to do? Oh, I have to jump on an Octo Missile. There we go. Oh, I don't want to have the soaker block instead. Mm-hmm. Can't overshoot. Okay, time to start the ride again. This time I'm gonna try shooting this soaking block. Oh, they create a barrier. Oh, but I still didn't work. Hey, looks like we're almost at the end. That's a dead end. And now I'm forced to repeat second grade. Should probably equip burst bombs here so I can easily reach that balloon at the end. No, wait, small fighting is better. And run. There we go. Oh, we're in an Octoling level. So that's gonna do it for this video. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell. I hope you enjoyed the video, and see you all next time!